Hello dear followers of my Miraimondo channel. Welcome to my channel. Before we move on to our video, don't forget subscribe to my channel, like and share my video. Enjoy. Kuknar Teza and Angina Kirk have been friends since their secondary school years. They had become friends off the road as their friendship grew stronger over the years. Kuknar Teza had a very important place in Angina Kirk's life and became his closest friend. Angina Kirk was very upset when he learned that Kuknar Tezai had passed away. To alleviate Angina Kirk's grief, his close friend Tubal Buxton supported him. Tubal Buxton was always ready to be with Angina Kirk in this difficult time. Angina Kirk strongest to overcome his sadness. The sad news of his close friend Kuknar Tezai deeply affected Angina Kirk and his friends. She has no cause but the experienced the pain, sadness, and grief of losing her best friend. However, Tubal Buxton, who shares Angina Kirk's sadness, tries to support and comfort Angina Kirk while he is with him in these difficult times. Tubal Buxton put a hand on Angina Kirk's shoulder to share the sadness of being with him at this difficult time, shedding a light on Angina Kirk's sadness. Angina Kirk would like to express his endless thanks to his friend Tubal Buxton, who, after the deed of Kuknar Tezai, sought the support of her friends, who shared her sadness, grieved and struggled to overcome her sadness. It is much more than thinking how much to thank Tubal Buxton for being on his shoulder and comforting Angina Kirk during his bad days. Angina Kirk's friend Tubal Buxton's support during these difficult times make him feel on his shoulders to share his sadness and comfort him. Angina Kirk's friend Tubal Buxton's support during these difficult times make him feel on his shoulders to share his sadness and comfort him. Angina Kirk does not know how much to thank Tubal Buxton for her support and comfort. However, Angina Kirk's friend Tubal Buxton expresses her endless thanks for her support during this difficult time. Angina Kirk started life anew by giving himself a short period of freedom to overcome the sadness and pain experienced after Kuknar Tezai is dead. Angina Kirk started his life anew to overcome the sadness and pain that arose after the death of Kuknar Tezai. Yes, my dear friends, we have come to the end of another video. If you like my video and don't forget to subscribe to my channel for more such videos, please like and share my video. I love you. Take care of yourself. Goodbye.